Into every man according to his ways, according to the fruit of his tree.